Jo, shit here. I wish there was a remote control for this camera, because then I could just like turn it on, you know. I want to try to get the guitar in view so people can see chords. That's all right. Someone like that. There we go. It's all right. Oh. Got my book here. It's great to have the book there because then you can really, you can have a massive list of stuff to work on, you know? It really helps. Keep you going, keep you with plenty of things to do. Alright, so I was working on Follow Me by Craig David. I feel like doing a bit more of that. Here it is. So there's two ways I'm going to play. I'm going to play like this to finish off, or I'm going to play like this. Like that. So I'm going to try to learn to sing with both. Can you tell me? Can you tell me? Can you tell me? I'm a bit sick. I feel like I got a bit of a throat. Something's going on my throat today when I woke up. So, like a throat infection or something. So I don't feel fully like singing hard out, but I'll try a little bit. How? Do you feel? How do you feel? Feel? How do you feel? Feel? How? Feel? Except for my voice, obviously, but the timing. Can you tell me in your letter it said you wanted to talk to me, talk, talk to me, talk to me, that you're missing my love and asking am I gonna give it to you? She said follow me to my All right, that's pretty good. Just going to the second, the D minor 7 sometimes is a bit tricky, so I'm going to try that. Talk to me. That you're missing my love. Asking, am I gonna give it to you? She said, I like the way you put it down on me, baby. Oh yeah, that there's nothing more she'd rather do. Yeah, that was way better. Nice. Let's try again. Chorus now. Follow me to my bedroom. Slower. Follow me. Slower. Follow me
to my bedroom.
Gotta just do that change, that first chord change.
Follow me to my bedroom. Follow me to my bedroom. Follow me to my bedroom. Follow me to my bedroom.
Follow me
to my bedroom. This will be a night you'll forget. Follow me to my bedroom. Both of our bodies.
Come on, I'm losing it.
Thank you.
Let's see what this one sounds like. Just like that, without all those extra chords. How would you like it? How would you like it if I told you I had a new chair and didn't need you no more? Cause you were sick with it. What if I was all in a crib and she was loving this day? And she didn't tell you cause I didn't want you. I didn't tell you cause I didn't want you to know. How would you like it? How would you like it if I told you I had a new chick and didn't need you no more? Cause you were sick with it. What if I was all in a crib and she was loving this ditty? And I didn't tell you cause I didn't want you to know. You ain't even on the low with it. Acting like you let the nigga hit. You ain't even all alone with it. that's hard. Foot, you can't see it, but sometimes that helps me figure out where, like, to make sure I stay on time with my picking, my singing. You ain't even on with it. You ain't even on with it. Acting like you let, acting like you let nigga hit it. Changes in the song.
Ooh, ooh, that put dams all up. Ooh, ooh, that put dams all up around you. Ooh, that getting it, hitting it like I used to. Ooh, that spending all their chips. Ooh, ooh, that put you all that shit. Tell me, where did he come from and why he all on my sack? How could you let him come in and get what I had? I really don't wanna know, but girl, I gots to. Tell me, who's that nigga, baby, who?
Yeah, not bad. All right, from the top. Thank you. was you were secreted. What if I was all in a crib and she was loving this dead? Didn't tell you cause I didn't want you to know. You ain't even on the low with it, acting like you let the nigga get it. Plus you ain't got no job, so how you get that fits and that whip? Just tell me who that nigga is. Who that around? I forgot the chorus. Who that put dams all up around you? And who that getting it, hitting it like I used to? Who that spending all the chips? Who that bought you? Who that put you on that shit? Tell me, where did it come? So it's probably going to be harder when I have to put in full energy and sing it in the original octave. All right. Actually, I was teaching a student today With You by Chris Brown. Might give that a go. Because I always had timing issues with that one. I'll do it like that.
Stops, you're my sweetheart, and I'm so glad that all over the world tonight, with a lover that life will feel what I
feel when I'm with you, 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 because if I got you, if I got you, I don't need money, I don't need cars, girl, you're my own. Sweet. Ah, shoulders getting sore. Gone hard today. It sucks that my voice is fucking sick, but at least I don't have a headache or anything. Ooh. Please don't go by tank. I think this one's a bit tricky sometimes. Falsetto happening there. All right, so let's try to get this timing right. It's so hard. See, it's easy alone, but as soon as I try to sing. Figure out how I'm gonna play it. I think I want to just do it like this.
Even though we know that it ain't worth time.
chorus is different, but it worked anyway. How come it always gets so bad? How come it always gets so bad? Never thought of losing. Mistakes. Slow down, Rashad. Beautiful. I'll do Craig David's Walking Away. I'll try that one. Always have a bit of timing issues with that one. Mm-hmm.
losing my knife. I'm walking away from the troubles in my life. I'm walking away. Oh, to find a better day. I'm walking away.
Oh, it looks like it's resolved itself. Probably from this training I've been doing. There's probably like a overlap, like some things that are similar rhythms.
I'm walking away from the troubles in my life. I'm walking away. Oh, to find a better day. I'm walking away from the troubles in my life. I'm walking away. This girl's that she's special kind of girl. From the first moment she changed my whole world. A nigga fell in love so deep I couldn't help myself. She was telling me for me I couldn't see nobody else. When the most seen other dudes had to be the only one who didn't know. Getting by had me on the run, disguised as an angel. Say what you lied to me, and how could you dare when I saved you, I gave you, I gave you everything, 'cause you were mine. I loved you, loved you. Now I loved you, loved you. Now I hate you, I hate you. Listen to me, y'all. Alright, it's enough now. Enjoyed my practice. So the main purpose of this practice was timing. So it's rhythm. It's when I'm playing guitar and I'm singing, there's some parts where I can play the guitar fine on my own. I can sing that part fine on my own. But when I combine the guitar with the singing, suddenly I can't do those two rhythms together and something screws up, usually the guitar. Usually the guitar goes off. So that's where I notice it usually. It's in my playing, not so much my singing. My singing tends to stay kind of right while my singing goes, while my playing gets wrecked. So the focus has been to keep the, to get the guitar to be, to stay as accurate as it would be if I wasn't singing. So I sound like there's a guitarist playing, like it's an independent guitarist, and I'm playing with my singing. Sounds nice and accurate. So it's called rhythm. It's really rhythm training. Polyrhythm training, really, because it's the rhythm of the lyric, the rhythm of the melody that's that I'm singing, combined with the rhythm of the finger picking or strumming that I'm doing. Mostly finger picking today. So the finger picking that I'm doing. So those two combined. So that's the main purpose of this, the training. That's why I can train it without even singing properly. As long as I'm singing the melody in the right timing, like the right rhythm, then the training's happening, even if I'm not singing it with full energy. Or that's why I'm like, sound like I'm singing the way I'm singing, because I don't need to go all out for the first stage to get the timing right. To get the timing right, you just can do it nice and quiet. You don't need to kill your voice and go hard out every rep. It doesn't need to be like that. So I've done that bass training. It's kind of all set where it's bass is in the initial level of getting the timing right. Then I can do it with full energy later, and then deal with the problems that come up when I do it in full energy. All right, guys. Bye.